sort of thing.
So they're going to do the first Heian Kata, which is Heian Shodan, once by count, and then once with one count. And then we're going to do another Shotokan Kata.
Good. Launching. Yame. Clutch. Good. Good. Dancing, yummy. Dutch. Good.
Yeah, thank you. So we have about 37 people in our dojo, and we practice or train only Monday and Thursdays, and then sometimes people show up late at night, sometimes they show up on Saturday and Sundays. So some of our students are college students. We only see them part of the summer, sometimes during the holidays. Some of our students move away and they come back once or twice a month. A few of them are here today, so they look a little off, that's why. Karate is one of those arts that you can study from the time you're 4 years old until the day you die. Once they get the green belt level, they really can start training on their own. I tore my discus in my leg about 3-4 months ago, and our green belts have been holding the kids classes for me since then, and Satoshi's been running the adult class. We think it's important that, you know, it's good that people go to school and learn stuff, but unless you actually teach it, you really don't learn it. And we got a saying in our style that you don't actually start learning karate until you're a black belt, then you can actually start learning. So it's a very long process, and very time consuming, and they have to put a lot of energy into it. And it's really great to be able to see young kids, and not only this group, but when we go to the big tournaments, there's literally hundreds of kids. And you watch them do their katas and their stuff. They're putting hundreds of hours a year into this. And it's really great because they're gonna be able to do that the rest of their lives. It's not like football or basketball where eventually age catches up with you and you just can't do it no more. So I really encourage anybody to at least try any martial arts, even Tai Chi. So keep your body moving, you're gonna live a long time. You start stopping and sitting, you're gonna stiffen up and time's gonna catch up to you really fast. So we're gonna do MP. So we're gonna do another Shotokan Kata MP.
Hold on!
Thank you very much.